don't believe your eyes. How are you doing today, Mrs. Kraft?
I'm doing fantastic, thank you, ma'am.
Just a quick question for you. How was it that you came about doing Taekwondo?
Actually, my husband had started it whenever he was in the military, Mr. Kraft. And he absolutely loved it. He looked like he was having fun. And whenever he was doing training with Senior Master Thomas, I liked the way that Senior Master interacted with the students around him. And it's something that I came to like because I saw the changes, you know, in the students, you know, the positive changes. And I just really want to be able to, you know, do that as well, change students' lives.
And what kind of changes are you talking about?
I see the students who had low self-esteem coming in, you know, a couple of classes, and, you know, I just see them walking taller and, you know, just have more confidence in, you know, themselves, and that's something that I've always wanted to do is just change, you know, change someone.
And how do you feel, has martial arts changed you, and if so, how do you feel it's changed you?
I find myself more confident in my abilities. I'm able to go up to people and talk. Before I started martial arts, I was the one that was out in the lobby, antisocial, not because I didn't like people, but because I didn't know how to interact with people. And now I can go up to anyone and introduce myself, and I just feel more confident in my abilities.
Well, that's great. Now, if you don't mind me asking, what rank are you right now?
I am a second degree, testing for third degree.
Do you know when that testing will be?
Hopefully somewhere in the near future, hopefully next month whenever I'm able to.
Very good. Well, thank you for your time. I appreciate the time you give to the students as well as to all the staff members. You truly help us out a lot, and we appreciate that.
It's hard to say that I'd rather stay awake when I'm asleep, cause everything is never as it seems. Cause I get 1,000 hugs from 10,000 lightning bugs as they tried to teach me how to dance. A foxtrot above my head, a sock hop beneath my bed, a disco ball is just hanging by a thread. Misty eyes as they